Ladies and gentlemen, I go by the name of Reason. I came here to give you bars. If anybody interested in hearing some bars, you guys came here to hear bars? You came here for the bars? If you came here for the bars, somebody say hip hop. Let's give him bars, Zan-D. Let's give him some bars. Why you look like you're struggling, Zan-D? Why you look like you're struggling? Am I really that important? Damn, I must be looking gorgeous. All these bitches that was fronting on me not be all around me like a fortress. They used to say I can't afford it. Now they begging me to hit it back. Off of my dick like it's foreskin. Now she out here asking me, yo, what's happening with Doomy? What happened with Doomy is the same thing that's happening to me. We ran and got bougie. We ran from the chase of the teams to running that Gucci and money pushes me. To signing my own checks to my own desk. The difference is crucial. The niggas are rolling, the niggas are moving. I do what the niggas he moving. Just trying to take food from the people. I cook on that chew with the next substitution. I gave him the credit and that was the end of the movie. I don't want to do this. What happened with movies and stuff? See that happens in music. What happened in what? I swallowed my pride. I just didn't get on my own shit. I'm flowing out of ocean. Taking magic, I'm the potion. I'm telling you, I'll never fall off. Fuck the jets, I'm taking off, bro. Fuck the jets, I'm taking off, yo. Fuck the jets, I'm taking off, bitch. I'm trying to get the potion, of course. It's up for a big star, just don't eat. All the 80s in the house, I want to hear your sweet voices. How bad? Now I'm on the page cause she asked me for a funnel. Took me to some pictures that we took.